今天来到大溪老街，天气还不错哦。我们很幸运的在路边随便找到了一个停车位，那因为也不清楚这附近到底有什么好吃的，所以我们就来探险试试看人品如何，会不会吃到踩雷的东西呢？ Fried?
The dogan.
You mean 炸的？
嗯。
No. 它是卤的。Use a soybean sauce. But we have to across the street. Here. 有没有看到这个牌楼？哦，老街就是在和平路，就是 Kimberly 教我使用这个 Director View， 就好像我不知道是不是三星才有的。看，老街到了，他说呢，用那个三星照相里面的最佳导演这个模式，就可以拍到自己在右边的小框框，然后街景，甚至你可以这样切换，你可以让自己在中间。然后跟，但是我现在不想要，我想要把我自己切回小小的地方，对。然后你就可以看到，哦，现在有一点 drizzling， 毛毛雨。找到鲜活，看到有专门的导览员在介绍，应该是在讲这个建筑雕刻哦，他在讲一些说花瓶是平平安安呐、啊，然后花开富贵。Sorry，
What is this place? Can you tell me?
It's Old Street 大溪老街。像这个招牌啊，也都是很久。It's a drugstore。Pharmacy.
And it looks super traditional. I don't know what's in
there. Can you see the golden guy?
Oh my god.
Look
at this
guy. His name is 十八铜人.
Oh look, there's a coffee shop.
Where? Where is the coffee shop?
Angel's Ladder Coffee.
Angel's Ladder?Oh, I saw it. 啊，天使的阶梯，好 romantic 的名字。啊，我还以为那只是真的狗哎。
Is that a dragon?
Where is the dragon?
Right here.
Ah, yeah. It's a dragon, but you can use it when you have in the plane or on the long-term bus.
That's super
it's a, like a small pillow.
Well, it's like
it's the same pillow?
We call it a neck rest.
Oh, neck
pillow. Neck
pillow.
Yeah, you can put it
neck
on
the rest. Okay,
yeah.
它叫 neck rest, 就是脖子的休息的意思。哇，好多可爱的小狗狗，这个是我们家的雪纳瑞。这是我们家的雪纳瑞。好可爱哦！可是因为我已经要搬家去加拿大，不能再买很多东西回家放，不然我到时候又带不走了。这间是有名的吗？哎，桃园好里，这是布丁叔叔。If you want to try, we can buy some later,
yeah,
when we have the same way back.
There we go. Okay. Then we'll go there and back.
We go this way and go back that way, okay?
Okay. I like it. Cool. Thank you.
中国农风。
嘿， blowing Chinese wind.
We always like a Japanese no means off. The, 对、嗯、For example, I just went to a 哦炭火的烧肉。嗯、I use 炭火 no 烧肉。请问 Bondia 是什么意思、啊、他问说那个 Bondia 是什么意思
Bondia、
oh, Bondia、
欸、Bondia Good morning
哦、oh, 是葡萄牙文的 Good morning
Good morning
哦谢谢
他是葡萄牙人
哦、oh, 他是葡萄牙人谢谢好特别啊因为 他是美国人
就说美好的一天
哦、啊 oh, Bondia Bondia 谢谢谢谢原来这个 Bondia 就是美好的一天。
他是那个
哪边过来的？
美国。
美国。
对。
Oh, my English is bad.
It's okay.
拜拜。
Welcome.
好热情呀、啊，好热情的来吧，老板。我是不是应该在这里买豆干呢？有黄，好像大部分是黄大木跟廖新兰两间。啊，我找到赖妈妈豆花了，要吃吗
？Yes，
现在。
Yes。
Before lunch, okay.
Our lunch is going to be tofu pudding, which I like. I said it's a dessert. It's quite sweet, and I love it to death.
哦，原来你们说豆花是豆腐布丁 ，tofu 布丁。我要吃什么呢？今天天气这么冷，一定要吃热的。我想吃鲜奶或豆浆豆花，然后我一定要吃芋圆。付钱这边付吗？两碗一百是不是？啊、嗯，好，好，谢谢。好香哦！Can you take it?
Yes.
吃到传说中的赖妈妈豆花了。我觉得它的料是冰的，因为现在这个碗虽然热热的，但是这个底部是冰的，所以它的配料是冰的。然后我选了，怎么有花生？怎么有
？Hi,
is it yours?
I think you have
mine. Yeah,
yeah. I got to the sweet potato and realized yes.
I think, oh, why peanuts?
Yeah.
OK. One more time. 对，我正想介绍的时候想说，哎，为什么我里面的配料跟我刚刚点的不一样？好，这个是我刚刚点的大红豆，然后的是地瓜圆，还有这个是藕泥，我是芋头控嘛。对呀、啊，这是看为什么大家都要推荐来赖妈妈豆花呢？冬天吃一碗有姜汁的豆花，真的好舒服哦！吃完要自己拿来回收区放好哟。那这目前看起来里面好像是没有提供厕所的。We get the wrong way, right? We just passed to 包子, so we have to go this way. Wow! The street dog here is so... Did you see the street dog?
Oh my gosh! They fed them so much food!
Yeah! 我们看到好多家黄日香跟好多家廖心兰哦，到底哪一家才是有名的？这一家也排好多人哦，是卖花生糖的，但我对花生糖没有兴趣。我们今天就是只有走和平路这一条短短的老街，那其实这边转弯还会有中山路老街，因为时间的关系我们就不绕过去了。
Have you found anything you want to eat?
Not yet. How about take a picture here?
Okay.
What is called 月光饼啊？里长骂的蛙柜。哎呀，小时候的杂货店都是这种橱柜，然后里面就会放我们喜欢吃的小零食。里长骂的蛙柜看起来也是好好吃的样子哦。哇，没有位置。你看这些木头们都是很有历史的年纪了。到月光饼了，到底什么是月光饼啊？我们来看一下月光饼的故事。以前拜拜中秋节的点心，嗯，就是这么薄，有三种口味啊。It's also famous as a dessert, 大西拿破仑派 but I don't know if you like it or not, cause it have a raisin. I don't like it.
Oh, I don't like raisin.
Now we can buy something, cause we have to go back to our car.
That's true. I wanna find the
vegetarian 豆干 okay.So skip this one.
I think so.
Okay. And do you need some Chinese clove?
Ooh.
Wow. 怎么说啊？好，我们说很古色古香。It's ancient.
It looks very historical.
I want to take picture here.
Hmm.
你看，我好喜欢这种拱门哦，一个接一个的，然后它拍照起来就会有很一连串的效果。这边不但好逛又好拍，因为不知道为什么你走在这种 historical 的街道，你就会有一种很心情沉静的感觉。然后像这种古式的建筑啊，你就会觉得你要珍惜现在的生活。妈呀，好可爱哦！
I thought it was a goose.
Goose?
Maybe goose.
I just know Canada goose. Do you know this one, the pig? Do you know that?
No.
Do you know the hole on the back?
It's a piggy bank.
Yeah, piggy bank.
Mm.
So just like I said, it's all made from
wood. Yeah.
Oh, it's all made of wood or made from wood.
Both are okay.
Both okay? Mm-hmm. Okay, made of wood, made
Can
from
I buy
wood.
These?
You want the chopsticks?
Yeah.
Of course, why not?
Well, there's more here, but these look so fancy. Do you think this one is the best? Which one's better? Wait, what does this one mean?
紫檀a kind of wood.
Ah, and then this one?
台湾块木 also a kind of wood.
Oh,
you wanna?
Which wood is better?
紫檀maybe, I don't know.
Okay, I'll get this one. I'm gonna try this one.
块木 I'm not sure.
There's no price on this one though. That's dangerous.
No price?
No price.
Okay, you can ask them first. I think it's 200.
200.
The same, yeah.
They're all 200.
Yeah. Do you want one?
Hold on. I'm reading to make sure there's no pork.
No, no.
Olive is vegetarian, right?
Yeah, all vegetarian.
I want to try it.
Okay. If you have a small size for 125, you will have many things, many items together. But if you don't want randomly, you can order for only 黑豆干, only 豆腐, only 海带.
Oh, I see.
So maybe I think you can order.
Just the small one.
Yeah.
That way I can try.
Okay.
I actually recorded this. I wasn't paying attention.
You forget it?
Yeah.
Oh, you are not a professional YouTuber.
Not at all.
在等豆干的时候看到的，好可爱呀！Yeah.
很早以前就是故地来台湾，有很多人介绍。
Do you want this one?
I want to try it. Which one is the best one?
You can check the English.
There we go.
Yeah. 里面真的是在现做。好厉害的老板娘哦！有里长骂的蛙桂，也有少年骂的蛙桂。有没有看到 another no here？ 少年骂 no 蛙桂。蛙桂，哎，蛙桂 is made from rice。
What is 蛙桂？
In a bowl, just like that. You can come here.
Is it mochi?
No, not mochi. It's rice. Like a 萝卜糕. Yeah, many 豆干 here. Is it the street dog we saw? There?
This is a different one.
Oh, the different one?
He's so cute.
The same healthy.
Yeah.
我们得到一个结论，就是在大溪老街的生活的流浪狗们，应该都是非常养的，被养的非常好的。Oh, it's a pathway. It's a small pathway. Did you see the four Chinese word 月眉通路 ？You have to read from the right side to the left side. 通路 means a small pathway.
哇 ，that's so cool.
Oh.Angel's letter, coffee, Uncle Pudding, Pudding and their brownie.
I feel like I already am full from the doha.
Okay, so say goodbye. Say goodbye to Uncle Pudding.
I'm sorry.
We'll get it next time.
I'll be back.
Okay, let's go back to the car.
Oh, I think gelato is Italian ice cream. It's gelato. And in Taiwan, we also say 冰淇淋.
Okay.
Oh, we will say 意大利 no 冰淇淋. It's gelato. 回到天桥了，顺着这条路好像是可以找到我的车，我就停在路边。But I forget it.